thereof. And very, very slowly out of the stalls was Hee-Haw, as Tyrock Brandy, and on the inside Jules, and going up between horses Stanhope. As they race in the early stages, they're being followed by Mr. Trader and Nick Bay, and Dance Alone next on the inside with Lawton and Teddy Boy. Aminat is next as they race on towards the 3 furlong point. In the Crown Plaza race and stay, handicap over 5, and not much between Jules, and alongside is Stanhope, straight up in front of the Grey Dance Alone, and then Tyrock Brandy. Nick Bay is next, and they're being followed by Lawton, an excellently poised Teddy Boy, racing on inside the two, and they're spread across the track. Jules with Dance Alone challenging over on the far side, then Stanhope and Lawton. Nick Bay next with Tyrock Brandy, and then Aminat, an excellently poised. They're racing up towards the finish now. Stanhope and Dance Alone, it's the stable companion. Stanhope wins from Dance Alone, a 1-2 for Damien English. Behind these is Aminat and Lawton.